back to Living 808. Now, UHA wants you to get active and stay healthy, and it's easy and fun because, you know, they have a cool program called Walk with a Doc. I want to make sure I get that right. It's a weekly walk, and to tell us more about it, Howard Lee, President and CEO of UHA, along with Dr. Theresa Wee, to tell us more. Aloha, how are you guys
Aloha,
doing?
Aloha, Ty.
Hi, good morning.
You know, when I heard this thing, I was like, this is a great idea. But please, Doctor, tell us what exactly is Walk with a Doc.
Walk with a Doc is a fun, free fitness activity, and we meet every Saturday at Central Oahu Regional Park, and we're near the tennis courts, and we're out there walking, and it's free. It's open to anyone of any insurance, of any age.
I love it, and again, it's free. You know, we always talk about, you know, people, the new year, they want to join a gym, get motivated, but really, something as easy as just consistently getting a walk really makes a difference in the health, doesn't
right,
it,
Doctor? Right, right. And walking is the best activity. It has the lowest dropout rate, mm-hmm. and people of any ages can do it.
You know, Mr. Lee, UHA has had a long-standing commitment to having healthy events, healthy activities that the public can do, and really have fun. How did you guys get involved with this Walk with the Doc program, sir?
Well, first of all, I have a hard time saying no to Theresa.
I can see why. Her energy is contagious. I love her.
Right. She has a lot of energy. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we've done some things together, got to know each other. I think childhood obesity was one of the projects that we looked into. And so when she called me, she said, hey, could you help us out with this Walk in the Doc? I said, well, what do you need? She said, well, we need some money. I said, okay, I'll sign the check. And our marketing team also helped them set up the first walk.
Thank you. But
she does all the work.
She's
there every Saturday. So all the credit goes to Dr. Wee. She found us. We didn't find her.
Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. But we've seen before from businesses and studies, you know, giving back to employees' health really affects the bottom line later. You know, and we see that a lot of businesses have wellness programs,
yes.
giving the employees.
Yeah.
And this is a great thing to get just everybody moving,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, it helps the morale.
Mm-hmm.
There's so much benefits from going out and walking. I like the just having a conversation, you know, get your wife out, get your kids out, and because we don't talk enough nowadays, you know. Everyone's watching.
So yes, at the walk, I myself will be there, or another physician or allied health professional, and we've had about 5 walks now, and I'm there. It's a good venue for the physicians to interact with patients and community members outside of the office.
Yeah. And how important is that? I mean, that is important.
I think it's tremendous because now I'm educating and empowering and encouraging my patients to take charge of their health.
I love it.
And that's what it's all about. They encourage me in turn, and you know, I think it's been 5 Saturdays, but there's such camaraderie and enthusiasm. I just had someone stop me at Mililani Town Center yesterday, said, I can't come this Saturday. I said, it's okay.
They felt bad because they really wanted to.
But she said, but I want to tell you, for the first time in my life, my husband and I are walking on Monday and Wednesday.
I love it.
And I just, in my heart, I just said, this is the reward. We need to just keep going. And the people in Hilo are very lucky because my former classmate at John A. Burns School of Medicine, Dr. Craig Kataoka, he started in May 2014, Walk with a Doc Hilo.
Oh, gosh.
And so, the Hilo folks.
They're watching.
Yes,
they're in Hilo right now.
So,
if more people want to get involved, is there a website that they can go to? And we want to, you know, all islands get it done. Where should they go if they want to find out?
They should go to walkwithaduckoahu.org. And it's, you know, all the information is there. We're going to be there, rain or shine.
I love it.
And we're just there to support you. And even if you live in town or on the Windward side, come on out.
Yeah, it's
we're
so easy.
There.
Yeah. There's plenty of parking. It's a very easy location. I love, Doctor, how you also say, too, when it comes to walking like this and you get that community, it really encourages you to come back again and again. We've seen studies like that. Working out with people make a difference. Working out with a family makes a difference, doesn't it?
Yes, and that's the whole thing, is getting the whole family, kupunas, keikis, parents out there and encouraging each other. And I encourage the families to come out.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. I can see what you say. Her energy
is
contagious. And again, mahalo to UHA, to you, Doctor. Thank you so much for having us. Oh, no, and we want to get you all out there, all the information on our website as well. Get walking and get moving again. It's going to be great weather this weekend. I promise Saturday is going to be a great walk.
Okay, there we go.
Now, let's see go.